everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, I got one of these, is it a tub chair? From the marketplace on Facebook. I got it for free. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna, you know, give it a spray paint, maybe bring a bit more life back into it, and make it look nicer than what it actually is at the moment. So, well, I'm gonna get cracking on with that. I've got some black gloss auto spray paint. They are literally $1.99 each in Home Bargains. You get quite a lot in it. So, pretty much, I'm just gonna get on with it now and see how it goes. Right, so I will probably start maybe here. That's the problem, I don't know if it'll take or not, but just gonna try it, see what happens. How's that looking? So, let's carry on with this. So that's that bit spray painted. So and I'm gonna let that dry, and then I should be back in a second, and then I'll carry on spray painting. Right, so I'm gonna get started on the back bit now. So, yeah. That one's run out now, so I need to do this one now. Let's get the... I need some to poke this out with. Let's use a knife. I'll get it out. And if, the only pain in the ass with these is, oh, actually this one I've got on it on. But usually when you open them, you have a bit of a plastic under there, and you have to try and scrape that bit out, or you won't, or it won't let you push it down. So this is my last tin, so I'm going to have to be really careful how much I use. That's that bit there done. Turn it round like that a bit.
Okay. Right, so that's that bit done there. I've got to finish off the legs and then I should be done, pretty much. Doesn't really matter about the bottom bit because underneath the bit it's got like a metal bit where it's got like this fabric stuff inside, you know, for the cushion bit. So I don't need to spray paint there, so pretty much it's just going to be done. So I'm going to go for now and I'll show you what it looks like at the end. So I finished it. Looking nice. Cushion there, and then that's perfect. Yeah, so if you like what you see and you enjoy this type of content, then can you share to your friends and whatsoever, and subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, leave a comment below if you like, and give me a thumbs up and make this video go viral, and I'll see you all next time. So bye.